Welcome back again with another episode, man. और आज हम खेल रहे हैं फ्रोजा हॉरिजन. तो देखते हैं, अभी हमने जाना है वहां पे. अपना मेरे पास हॉर्स नहीं है. एरिया तकरीबन मैंने लोकेट कर लिया हुआ है और हॉर्स मिलेगा यहाँ पे. ओके.
Might regret this.
Ooh. Okay. पहले कुछ चीजें पकड़ते हैं, फिर आफ्टर डार्ट देखते हैं क्या करना है. अच्छा ठीक हो गया. हमने जाना है वहां द फील्ड ऑफ द फॉलन. अबे ये क्या चीज है बे. अरे 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 बहुत मार रही है ना. इसको कैप्चर करना पड़ेगा. ओके. मेन मिशन की तरफ फोकस करते हैं. हेल्थ कुछ बेहतर हुई है बट फुली रिकवर्ड करनी पड़े.
friend in the guard. A machine broke up his legs. Terrible.
Okay, fort pe kabza karna padega. I think so kabza hai hamara. ओके सबसे पहले मिशन को करते हैं. अरे भाग रे भाग बाबा रे बाबा.
Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking?
Bhai, sabar kar, maal utha lenge.
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
Wait a second, man. Sabse pehle maal, uske baad बाकी सारी बातें. ओके तो हम देखते हैं क्राफ्टिंग में हमारे पास क्या. इंक्रीज ओके वेपन क्या चाहिए हमें. मीट चाहिए और वुड्स चाहिए. अच्छा वुड्स तो हम ले लेते हैं. स्किल्स कितने स्किल्स इकट्ठे हैं. एक ही है अभी. अच्छा चलो ठीक है देखते हैं. ओके यहाँ आना है. ओके पहले इसको तो ले लें.
What are you doing out here all?
I'm not gonna risk there. Sorry, I.
Don't.
Right.
Tell me exactly.
No. Search parties.
अजीब सी है.
Bodies the next day.
काफी अजीब सा.
Corpses of some shadow Karjic coward. Shadow car. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Well, don't get used to it.
All right.
Come on. I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
ओके इसके पीछे जाना है. इसको फॉलो करते हैं.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there.
Ouch.
All right, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
सबसे पहले वुड्स और अब जाते हैं इसके पास हाँ जी इसकी बात भी सुने क्या करना है?
This is the spot where
I'll keep looking.
Investigate the
These look like drag marks.
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait.
You're saying
the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Craft. में अगर कुछ आ रहा है क्राफ्टिंग वेपन में एक चाहिए ये इसको भी यही चाहिए ये थोड़ा सा डिफरेंट है लेवल 4 पे है और इसको भी हमने अपडेट किया है चलो कुछ करते हैं इसका भी इन्वेंटरी में क्या क्या है हमारे पास सब कुछ ही है ओके यहाँ पे सेव करनी चाहिए आफ्टर डैट हमें जाना चाहिए अपसाइड देखते हैं ऊपर जाके क्या मिलता है अभी तो full time searching scene chal raha.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this, and we're gonna figure it out.
Okay, upar hi upar jana hai. Follow the.
Okay. These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Found them over here.
This is what you trained for.
से हमें एमो क्राफ्ट करने पड़ेंगे. अच्छा एमो किस किस चीज के एमो चाहिए हमें.
Need this.
They are calling the machines or we kill it, man.
Looks like I was wrong.
Mardi. बहुत खतरनाक मशीन है थी भाई.
Please use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
पहले इनकी तो लूट करें भाई. दो मशीनें मारी थी एक.
Those rocks, they're shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
इन्वेंटरी में भाई क्राफ्टिंग. यस क्राफ्टिंग में ओके. कुछ ना कुछ इंक्रीज हो रहा है, देखना पड़ेगा.
What are those leather straps? Armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre.
Okay, तो हम location को examine कर रहे हैं.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet.
I found
that in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound.
Okay, ये quest हो चुका है हमारा. Complete the field of स्टोरी को हम आगे बढ़ाते हैं।